I swear, this time, if I just get stuck in the back and I'm just running into rear specials, that's it. I'm fucking turning this up.
Okay, this time you're scorched. I guess I'll be a horrible time if I'm going to be child of dreams, I guess. Time to try another big car.
Dreams is over. Basically, there's no fucking map where I cannot get stuck on things.
Yeah, you got me.
Oh, what is up with this fucking game? What the fuck was that?
This boy got me. Whoa, physics. What?
Oh, man.
I don't even understand what happened. I'm stuck. Okay, what is the reason? I'm never done. Apparently reset is right bumper, if you're playing with a reset like that. Which is automatically configured for as well as better reset. Also, I'm configuring it actually.
Who programmed this fucking game?
Well, let's check the credits out. Oh no, you got it. Oh, I missed the red barrel. Oh, I gotta say, you're doing a lot better this time.
Don't go to the breath.
Oh, fucking shut up!
Gotcha.
Oh, that car, man.
Physics. Oh, that was amazing. Kitty, 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 kitty.
Oh, that fucking nose. He drove through there.
Okay. Hell, am I ahead of him or not?
That you're sick. What is up with all the rear specials? Really? I don't even see that barrel. Oh, it's the reset.
Reset? What?
Oh, it's the reset key.
I don't know on computer. I have a computer with that and I right bumper.
I know, I just tried it.
Oh, no, it makes sense. R is reset, gotcha.
Fuck this game.
call him head on. Just stop to get in his track. Yeah, cowboy. There we go.
Okay, I'm fourth.
So, what do you think of post-apocalyptic Mayhem?
It's fucking garbage. No, I mean, it can be fun, but where in God's name are they getting all those rear specials from? I don't even see fucking red barrels. I don't get it.
Well, that's the problem. If they're ahead of you, they get all the red barrels. They're taking it. And the respawn time on them is long enough that you're just not getting them. They're getting all the good barrels.
Because this is always what happens. I get hit by the fucking awful physics, and I'm catching up, and then there's like tar, ice, barrels, everything just is coming at me.
I think it's like the inverse of Mario Kart, where the players in front will get all the good weapons, and the players, by the time you get to the sixth player, they get nothing. You know?
It's not balanced, but it's fun in terms of when all the cars are close to each other and killing each other off, but I mean, the catching up and the fucking rear specials really annoy me. You wanna have another try, or?
Yeah, sure, we can go one more time.
I'm determined to fucking get first place.
Is it this map or a different map?
I like this map.
I flipped you. And now I got an MP. Wait, no, I didn't flip you, I flipped myself. Basically, as the bus, I have a really good... Okay, whoa! I have a really good side, and... I got a pretty good rear. I can't complain. Putting oil slicks right next to the cliff ramps is the best thing. You cannot deny it. Basically, once I'm in the lead, I'm like, I don't have to keep racing fast or anything. In fact, I want to go slow and make sure to get all the weapons I can. Because
yeah.
That's why.
What the fuck?
That's why.
What is causing my car to go all nuts? I'm back in last place.
Do that.
What the?
Yes. Well, it's like right before that. Cool. 25 seconds left.
That's it. I'm garbage at this game. I'm not winning.
I get the feeling I wouldn't be doing it at
all. I think it's because I'm using the arrow key, maybe. Said I give up. Fucking arrow keys. I'm gonna change my controls and I'm gonna play against some real people. I mean, like, more real people, you know?
Random? Gotcha.